Hi everyone, so today is going to be a kind of chill video. So if you don't like my voice, I don't know why you subscribed to me in the first place, but this video is for you, I'm afraid. So I thought we would crack open some wine and just have a random conversation. Random thoughts. The glass isn't even full, and that's how much wine's gone. So I'm not sure what videos I'm going to do in the future. I need to sort props and equipment and stuff out, I know. A lot of people don't want me to change the equipment I use, and a lot of people do. So I'm kind of like in a toss up between the two as to what I'm gonna do. Yes, if you give me your opinion on that, like if or unless I do, I get new equipment, but then I also make videos on the old equipment as well. And when I say old equipment, I literally mean my iPad. There's nothing special about my setup. I use the mic, which is in the iPad. So 1 second. There we go. Yeah, I use the mic that's like in the front camera. And yeah, that's all. That's literally all I use. I could do both. It would just be like sorting out what equipment I get. And sorry, this hair is really annoying. What equipment I get and how often I use it. Because obviously it'll mean my videos will change slightly. I'm not gonna get into editing and that because that's too much effort for me and I don't have the patience. So yeah, literally it will only be probably a mic. I need a mic and I should probably upgrade my camera, but or I'll probably have to upgrade their camera in order to use the mic. So it's thought-provoking process. But yeah, I'm not sure what I will do. I saw a problem with wearing lipstick. Guess on your wine glass. So I am going away for a week to see Amanda or Whisper Sparkle's ASMR, and so there could be a collaboration video there. Maybe, maybe not. Depends on how stuff works out with what time we get, and because it's also going to be kids. So it depends if we can get the time to make a video and like the peace and quiet to make a video. What else is there to say? Yeah, and then after that I am going up to my dad's house and he doesn't have Wi-Fi, which to me is a surprise because it's like 2015, and he doesn't have Wi-Fi, but there's that. So see, I can't upload from his house, so I can film videos while I'm there, but then when I get back I have to upload them. Like, I can't, there's no way I can get them up while I'm there, which means I can only film a limited amount because of space. And also, I'm gonna be looking after my sister, so why I actually get filmed, I don't know. But, yeah. I can show you a few things that I have bought recently. Like mainly makeup things. Again, I have to reply to this text message, so sorry. I got a few new nail varnishes and I got a new eyeliner, which I'm trying to get used to, but the tip is different to my old one. I have bought quite a few new nail varnishes, which is weird because I can't wear nail varnishes for work or for college, so I can actually only wear them when I am off of both, which is rare because I usually pick up shifts when I'm not at college. Weeks off, so I should be able to get through these within that time. So these are probably my favourite summer colours. I don't know what's going on with my hair, I'm so sorry. Yeah, so we've got, they're all by Rimmel London, and I've got four here. We have, this is my absolute favourite, and it's Roll in the Grass. It's the Rita Ora collection. So yeah, it's like a mint green, and I really like this colour in general. Like, a lot of my, I have clothes in that colour, but the majority of my clothes are like grey or black. So I wear coloured nail varnishes, and that's my excuse. Then we have this one, which I'll probably wear more in the winter, which is Caramel Cupcake, and it's just the 60 second shine ones. And yeah, that's just a pretty nude colour, but it's got like a, well, when I had it on, it looked like it had like a pearlescent tinge to it. I'm not sure, like, I'm not sure if it does or not. It's weird, it's difficult to explain. If you look at the thing, it doesn't look like it has any, like, there's no glitter bits in it or anything. But I swear there's like tiny iridescent glitter or something. And then the other one is my bold one, and it is Danny Boy Blue, and it's just an electric blue colour. I love electric blue, and yeah, I think it goes really well with all of my dark clothes. And then the one I have on at the minute is like this blue colour, and it's like a blue colour. No, it is blue. It's Portaloo Blue, yeah. I literally did them rushly this morning, so it's still all around my fingers, but it's just a nice turquoise colour. Is it turquoise? I'd say it's turquoise. Yeah, so they are the and hold them all together. Four nail varnish colours. I bought recently, but the Rita Ora collection has so many beautiful summer shades. That I would buy them all, but I also don't have the skin tone for them, like the lilacs. And they just make me look even paler, to be honest. But next time, also, I've packed my stuff, so the other thing is this L'Oreal Paris Infallible Mattifying Base Primer, and yeah, I like this. It's good. It does what it says on the tin. So it smells like silicone though, and I think it is silicone. But yeah, this is good stuff. No, I don't use it every day because I think if you did, it would really, really upset your skin. And then with the really mucky lid, that's what bugs me because the pump touches the plastic cap. I don't know when it catches the cap. I think it's when you do this. So if I take the lid off and go and put it back on, tips and pushes against it. So yeah, but it's the Maybelline Superstay 24 hour Microflex formula. It has SPF in it, and this is still too dark for me. You can probably tell like that, but I did you have to use it anyway because it's the only foundation I found that's kind of pale enough. Still not quite there, but yeah, you can see it blends in with my hand. My hand's darker than my face. I have it in light beige. Yeah, again, really good foundation, better than the other one that I used to use, but I don't wear it every day. Like today I have the other one. So if I'm not doing much, I'll wear that because it's lighter, and because it's a mousse, so it doesn't, sorry about that, it's really rude. It doesn't feel as heavy on my skin, so if I'm going out and I need something that's got like stay all day, then I'll wear that. Then the eyeliner that I have is the Rimmel London Scandalize. And I have the thick and thin one, which means the brush tip is like a chisel tip. I guess it's a chisel tip, yeah. So you can use it like straight across for a thicker line or like that. So be that one, or you turn it around if you can see the tip. So it's like flatter. And you drag it across for a thick line. But apparently it's waterproof, but I don't believe it because nothing's ever very waterproof, is it? Yeah, like I'll get out of the shower with my waterproof mascara and it's like streaked on my face. So I don't really think I've bought anything else, to be honest. But yeah, I finished college for the year. I signed up for next year at college. I don't know what's going on with my hair. It's not been right for the past few days, and it's really annoying. So yeah, as I said, I'm going up to see Amanda, and if we can do a collab, we will. But if not, then I'm not sure, we might be able to do like a questions video, maybe. So I will ask four questions on my Facebook page, probably. So I'll put the links in the description box. But if we can get a video done, if not, then I don't know. But yeah, we might be able to. So there's that. Also, future video ideas. I'm not sure what I can do, like, for ones people want to see that I can make happen. Like, I don't know if they want me to recreate some of the older videos or do follow-ups to them, like I've done recently. But, like, I don't want to just keep creating the same video. Yeah, there's plenty of options, and I don't know how people come up with so many ideas all the time, but if you have a main trigger, then if you comment it, and I'll see if I can maybe make a video that combines people's favourite triggers, whether it be a roleplay or just like a normal trigger video, which is just designed to use the triggers, if that makes sense, instead of like incorporating them into a scenario. But we shall see what happens there. So if you leave your triggers in the description, that would be helpful. And I think that's everything I could tell you about, to be honest. I don't think anything else noteworthy has happened. I'm busy, I'm always busy. Try and reply to comments. But I always, like, I check them on my emails and then I forget to go onto the app and reply. So, my bad about that. Also, I was wondering about doing music playlists. So, like, the music that I'm listening to at the minute, if people want to know what kind of music I listen to or stuff like that. Yeah, so just basically let me know, like, just comments and things I could improve on apart from my upload schedule. But I don't know what videos to create, so there is a problem there. And it's also quite warm in the UK at the minute, which is, I'm not used to it. It's like 25, 27 degrees constantly, and that's too much for me. It was 40 degrees the other day, and I was nearly dead. But yeah, there's one more thing I can show you, because I'm weird, I get really excited about things like this. I love having coloured pens, because I like writing things a lot. I have to keep new diaries, and if I send people stuff, I always write massive paragraphs. And I bought those more colours, but these are the ones, my favourite colours I bought. These coloured diaries, and they are like the smoothest pen for writing with. The black ones I use for college, but they make it so much easier for taking notes. That's another thing I was thinking. I could do, like, study help videos, I guess, like how I study, or ways you can study to make it easier and less time consuming. Because no one wants to spend ages studying, so just like ways to take down notes in the first place, or yeah, so I could do that. There's like plenty of other videos that I can do, I just can't like think of any, which is why I need your help. So thank you for listening to my update video, which has to happen like at least every 2 months. I have to have an update video. So yeah, I will speak to you all soon, and goodbye.